In 1828, Kaspar Hauser mysteriously emerged in Nuremberg, Germany, barely able to speak or walk. Claiming to be raised in total isolation, his puzzling existence provoked intrigue. Despite attempts to integrate him into society, his life was abruptly ended by an unknown assailant in 1833. His identity remains an enigma, stirring theories of lost royal lineage.